Hello, my name is Stefan Feth and welcome to High Level Training. Today's skill is the backhand flip. Different from the forehand flip, the backhand flip is a little easier. Since it is played right in front of the body, the backhand flip is more controllable. Whereas the forehand flip is played more away from the body and harder to control. Let's get more detailed now and focus on the backhand flip. Try to get as close to the ball as possible. Step into the table with the right leg. If the ball lands on the left corner of the table, use your left leg to step in instead. Always step into the table on the ball of your feet. The forearm should be almost parallel to the table surface. Use wrist only and contact the ball on the rise or at the top of the bounce. Typically, the more advanced you are, the earlier timing you would flip. Hold the racket relaxed in your hand. Try to stay into the table until the ball has left your racket. When you are trying to move out of the table, push off from the ball of your feet and move out of the table to get ready for the next ball.
Learn easy, play hard, choose butterfly.